A Russian taxi app was hacked and it ordered hundreds of drivers to the same location, causing huge traffic on the road.